halfway through the party, everyone ran out of things to say. Then, at the stroke of midnight, someone appeared with the Sperry PC. It looked like most other personal computers, but it had a more comfortable keyboard, dramatic color graphics, IBM software compatibility, and it ran 50% faster than the IBM PC. Now everyone had something to talk about again. The Sperry PC, what the personal computer should have been in the first place.